Dude, isn't winter the best?
It's nice, but not my favorite.
Come on, California boy. Like, not everything's sunshine and rainbows. This is awesome. The crisp cold air, the eggnog, the snow's about to come. It's amazing.
No, I think honestly summer's the best.
Then what are you wearing the sweater for?
Well, for two reasons. One, it's the holiday season. It's November 2nd. And two, my wife made it. And honestly, none of that sounds appealing to me.
You know what is appealing though? Buying a home in the winter.
Why would you want to buy a home in the winter? It's either snowing, it's raining, and people are always busy from the holidays. You're crazy.
You know what? I am crazy. So stick around for the top three reasons of why you must buy a home in the wintertime.
Grab your comfy sweater, your eggnog, and sit by a fire and wait for the third reason because it's definitely the best. I love eggnog.
It is so good.
I love eggnog.
You put some of Grandpa's cough medicine in there?
Ah, I love eggnog.
I knew he loved eggnog.
I really do.
Colby was asking me, does he like eggnog? I'm like, I guarantee he loves eggnog.
I love eggnog. Okay, I forgive you.
Dude, you're the one who called me crazy. And how many of those have you had? What'd you sneak in there anyways?
I've had four and nothing. Just eggnog.
Four.
Guys. The eggnog is for after the shoot.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, Jason, so you're so keen on why buyers should buy in the winter. I wonder why. Why is it?
Keen, I almost think like it's a must. There is so much less competition. What do I mean by that? So in the wintertime, most people, especially if you have families, you are busy. Busy with the holidays, busy with vacations. And so what that means is there is less competition because half of the buyer pool is in that mindset. Even if you want to buy, you don't have the capacity to buy. So if you've got the mindset of being busy and looking for a home, you're gonna find less competition and better value in the home that you're buying.
Interesting.
Oh, is it? Why are you pausing?
I don't know what to say next.
Chris, come on, man, no more eggnog.
Look, dude, I don't have any other options. I have to sell the house.
Oh, dude, I'm sorry.
Yeah, so that'll bring the second point, which is motivation.
Everybody always wants to sell in the spring or summer because that's the best time of year to sell. That is if you can.
And a lot of people don't have the choice from either a death, a divorce, or a job relocation. You have so much more negotiation power, and that's when you're gonna get the best deal.
Nicely said. Now, it's time to go back outside.
Nope.
California boy, let's go.
God, it's so cold. Can you hurry up?
Okay, so that's actually the point, Chris. Right now, it's a good time to slow things down. So as your buyer right now, right? I've done the full home inspection. Everything looked good except for your roof. So here's the point. Chris, I want to buy your house, but I need you to replace the roof right now, please.
Nope, I'm not doing that.
Then I'll walk away.
Jason, come back. Jason, come back to me. So what you just saw is I'm a seller in the winter and Jason was my only offer and I've been on the market for 2 months. I'm relocating because I have to sell the house for any reason.
And as a buyer right now, it's great to have the control. You think about all the horror stories you hear in the spring where you are paying more than you expect to pay, you are not getting the roof replaced, but in the wintertime when I'm the only buyer, the leverage is in our control. So the one of the biggest reasons, again, to buy in the wintertime is because I have the control and I know this guy is gonna replace the roof.
Only because I have to.
Okay, I specifically asked for the roof because that needed to be replaced. Additionally, I don't know if there's any major leaks. In the wintertime, you can actually see these leaks, and which you wouldn't be able to see in the summertime. So again, Chris, he's replacing that roof. All right, buddy. What were those three reasons again?
One, motivated seller. Two, seeing the home in its realistic state. And three, having leverage as a buyer.
Nicely done. I thought he had too many of these.
It's eggnog.
Plus something else. Honestly, if you have any other questions about this or anything else, our contact information
is in the description below. And if you're looking to buy or sell in this area, we'd love to be your agents of choice, and we'll see you on the next episode.
Action.
You know what is?
Yep.
Crazy. I don't want, yep. Duh!
Got too excited.
Made me jump off this. This is so bad. Sit by a fire and wait by the...
Okay, I forgive you.
Winner have to sell.
Come on!
I don't know what I did. I just did. Energy. No, that's not energy. Family event, and there's just so many other options that they can't really decide. And a lot of other options. But the fact is.
We're gonna keep on talking.
Time to sell. First, or an unexpected. Either of a life and a...
Don't look at me!
Baby, come back! Baby, come back to me! I need you!